Welcome to my weekly drum diary. Today I'll be talking about playing solos on the drum set. This time around, it'll be dry sounds and time. So I'm gonna play a drum solo now where I'm gonna count myself in and I'm just allowing myself to use dry sounds as a dogma. One, two. Yeah, so you could see how I started out with some close sounds muffled on into the drum, kind of developed that idea. So for me, when I get into this stuff, I kind of try to eliminate all kind of thoughts. I don't pay attention to my thoughts. I just try to think about what possibilities I have to create and develop a drum solo like this within this frame of dry sounds. But in time. Please ask questions and make comments, and I'll get back to you. Good luck.